part artist, technologist and scholar, Yoichi Ochiai's work crosses many disciplines. One thread that ties everything together is his vision for breaking our perception of what is possible. Taking inspiration from the virtual world, he fuses current technologies to create solutions that seem to bend the rules of physics.
From the dawn of the humanity, like almost like 20,000 years ago, we firstly we draw the graphics on the caves. Yeah, many sculptures came out at the Renaissance. And however, how to make the like image directly 3D space in the air? I wanted to make the expressions from my imagination to the real world itself. My interest is how can we reinvent the phenomena in the biological things and also computational things and also the holographic things came out together, get merged by the artificial intelligence technology, such like machine learning or optimization of the computational things. So because of that, we called it digital nature. At the beginning, I'm thinking about what kind of the more aesthetics, like more from the viewpoint of the artwork, or what can be make more beautiful, or how can we get merged in the nature and also the landscape or kind of things. Well, this is one of my current artwork, which is a sculpture. So that is a floating sculpture by magnetic levitations, and also the surface itself is silver, and also it can reflect surroundings. Also, I'm researching how to get merged the visual expressions, and also the new sense of technology can be get merged from the nature towards a human being.
Alongside artistic expression, his work also has real-world applications, fusing technologies to create solutions that improve lives.
So like deaf or blinded or body problem, lack of the leg or lack of the arms, that will be solved in this century. I think that is a new nature, because of the human can change the environment or infrastructure itself. The important thing is the design. There is two captioning at the same time. One is captioning for the deaf persons, and one is captioning for the hearing persons, on together on the transparent display. That can be, she can understand what correctly machine understand what her said, and also he can understand what is going on.
This unique fusion of art, engineering, and innovation sets Yoichi Ochiai apart as one of the great minds of our time.